Jamie has come from corporate background, right?
We're accountants.
Yes, you're accountants. And so you found your way into a world that is viewed or frowned upon. Coming from something that is considered to be a real profession into something that is considered a little scammy thing. How is it, and I know for a lot of women, we lack confidence and insecurities in worrying about what other people think, which can tend to hold us back. How is it that you came from a profession that was viewed upon as the right thing to do to now how dare you? How did you get here on this couch with a big, was it 80-something thousand dollar check yesterday? For you to get here in that transition?
Wow, that's an amazing set of questions, so I'll try and start at the beginning. First of all, as you say, Chris and I both come from a professional background, we're accountants. But you know, we saw things in life different to the time for money that all you guys are thinking about right now. That didn't give us the freedom to do what we wanted to do. And that was our first choice. So we searched and searched and searched, and nothing came along until the Empower Network just twinkled a little star in the sky. I know it sounds really strange, but it was just there at the right time, and it piqued our interest. And people said to us, don't do it, don't do it, don't get involved in this. It's a family scheme, you're going to regret it, it'll ruin your brand, no one will like you anymore. And Chris and I stood up. And we said, we're not having any of that. We're our own people. We make our own choices. And we went out there and we did it.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think you have a story that's really unbelievable.
Yeah,
so I haven't even heard that. And you know, something I want to share with everyone here, something my mom said to me a long, long time ago. She said, if you only believe in yourself, you can do anything at all in the world. And it doesn't matter if things go up or things go down, you will always succeed if you believe in yourself. And that's the message every one of you here should be taking home. And I forgot the other question. What was the other question?
You actually summarized it, that you made a decision. Because I believe a lot of times here, and I've shared my experience, that it wasn't until I said, my name is Nicole Cooper and I'm proud to be an Empower member, that my success triggered. And I think that's a decision that you made. I think, you know, and I think many of you guys, we probably need to just get you to reinforce that. So let's do a quick exercise real quick, because I think, you know, if you are in here and you come from a professional background, I mean, many of us come from all different types of backgrounds. Tracy has an MBA, you would never know that, did internships in Mexico, and all over, you know, went all over the country and the world. And, you know, some of us have all kinds of backgrounds, and some of you in this room, you're doing the work, you're doing the stuff, and you're wondering, why am I not signing anyone up, or why am I not attracting people into me, why am I not making money or having successes, because you have yet to be proud about your position in this community. So I want us to do a quick exercise real quick, and this is for all of us. I'm going to say, my name is, and I want you to fill your name in there, and I want you to say, and I'm proud to be an Empower member. Okay? All right, let's get started. My name is... destined to be.
Right on, man.